After a slow start to the winter season, Cannonsburg Ski Resort is finally open for business. Skiers and snowboarders hit the slopes starting at 4 this afternoon. This weekend, Cannonsburg will be open from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m., with tubing starting at 10 a.m. The resort was supposed to open tomorrow, but after the massive amounts of snow, they're opening one day early.
People are just completely stoked. They're so happy to be able to come out. I mean, people have been waiting for a long time for this.